Okay, so I've got it now. Now that we have the application packaged up, it's got to be time to copy it onto a server and run it.
Slow down there, cowboy. While you could do that, it kind of defeats the point. The whole point of using Docker was to make it easy to distribute your applications. What you propose works for a small set of machines, but won't scale to, say, 100 machines. The right thing to do in this case is to push your container images to a remote repository and leverage tools like Docker to fetch those images from a central place when we need to run them.
Okay, I think I've heard of those. Are you talking about Docker Hub?
Yes.
But if I use that, can't anyone access my containers?
Yes. All images you push to the Docker Hub are public by default. But don't worry. You also have the option to make those images private and limit access to them. You also have the flexibility to share some images public and others private. This is often the case when companies have open source projects they want to share with the world but keep their secret sauce to themselves.
Okay, I get it. But I think this is something I need to see in action.